YouTube. Had to get me a drink of water for my bow staff, girls. Today we're going to do a basic nunchuck workout. Not really too fancy or anything today. Just getting some basic drills in, get a good pump going and stuff like that. That's all I'm really doing for. I'm not really trying to show off the skill or anything like that. This is just getting a good workout in and getting a good pump on with the nunchucks. Even though I want to say this, do you think nunchucks are useless in a street fight? No, they are not. They are really good tools to use to have on you in your car, but you can never carry them in your back for protection. I don't know why, because most people would see that a mile away. Hey, he has something on the back. Show you all some basic stuff you can do with a nunchuck. I'm not a professional at it. I'm just saying, I just learned from self-taught, basically, you know, by watching my instructor when I used to do karate, watching him do it. You know, he didn't really teach me on how to do it. He said if I wanted to learn, you know, I just needed to go out there and try it. And that's all I'm saying for right now, and hope y'all enjoy the video. Crossover like how Bruce Lee does it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now do the single palm and the triangle together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Single pump in the triangle. Two, three, four, five, assist. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 18, 19, 20. Now, I call this backlash triangle strike. Bam, bam, bam. Then catch it on the other side. Bam, bam, bam. Do it again. Bam, bam, bam. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, stance. We're gonna strike under, circle up, triangle, catch under, strike up, one. Thing on the other side, boom, strike under, boom, 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 single pump and catch. There's one. Two. Six. 7. 8. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 6. 7. 11. 13. There you have it, folks. A nunchuck workout. So like I said, just kind of getting the pump in, kind of getting the flow of things, and the works on good hand-eye coordination. The works on your reflex. You're trying to go with the flow of. There you have it. Just a little quick example of what you can do just by those three basics exercise. So I already getting the pump on. Reason why I train with the nunchucks because it hardens the body. So every time when you get hit by them, when you're doing them, it toughens the arms, toughens the dead cells on the arms, toughens your back up. Toughens your wrist motion. Plus it helps you out with hand-eye coordination. What I say is nunchucks useful for the street, or really technically, the way I see it It can be, just depends on though if you know how to use the nunchuck in a street fight. But if you really just don't know how to fight with a nunchuck, then I wouldn't be. Me, I know how to fight with these. I trained myself to fight with them. I mean, I spar people with sticks, I spar people with swords. I even did, when I used to do karate at the time, and we used practice ones, of course, but we didn't use the real ones. I even did it with somebody not having a weapon. So I know how to use these in a real fight, if I needed to. But it's like I said, nunchucks, you can't really carry them around. Well, you probably could. You know, you probably could. You know, but it'd be like so hard. So obvious for your opponent that you're grabbing a weapon. Because a minute, like I said, if you have it like this, now if you have it like this and you're trying to reach for your weapon, your opponent can one either charge in at you, do a grappling move, takedown, submission, stuff like that. But when you have a nunchuck, you try to get out and you go wham, hit him on the back of the head, bam. If you don't get too close to, if you don't get to you in time, that's one way. Or you can add a kick, bam. Into it, and then bam, bam, you know, and stuff like that, you know, to help out with using these as a weapon for the streets. That's all I have for now. It's MDonald4. Signing out. Please hit the like if it helped the algorithm. Please subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell notification on by the subscribe. And please hit the bell notification. Hit all the bell notification. You'll get every one of my videos that I upload when I do upload them. Train hard, train smart, do research, stay safe while practicing. If you are not familiar with the nunchuck, do not, I repeat, do not train with real nunchucks at first. For your own safety purpose, that way you don't get hurt by them. Now, you know, I would start off with the foam kind, you know, train with those. Me, I started off with the foam, then once I got comfortable with the foam, I bought me two pairs of nunchucks. And so, basically, you know, just train with caution if you do practice with the real nunchucks. You know, these are really pretty hard, you know, for aluminum nunchucks. So, like I said, you know, if you're training, you know, with nunchucks, real ones, just be careful. Do not hurt yourself with them. And start out with simple moves where you can get the feel of using the real ones. Then once you get more comfortable with doing the simple techniques without getting clobbered in the head, then try going for advanced techniques. That's all I can say. Train hard, train smart, but be safe. God bless you on this beautiful day. And hit the subscribe, hit the like to help the algorithm once again. Hit that bell notification. Hit all the bell notifications. It's MDonald4 signing out.
OSA.